Hello, hello, and welcome back, my beautiful viewers and supporters. We are going to try our hand at some Fortnite. And for those who don't know, or for those who do know, the first 30 minutes of playing Fortnite is always a hit and miss if we're going to run into issues. So if an issue arises, I will have to end broadcast and restart it. Unfortunately. Because Fortnite is a pain in my ass. But it is what it is. Let's see what all we got going on. Should be able to at least do two of those. Don't really care for the pistols and the games. And as always, we gotta look at these items shop here, which is like always repeats. They don't seem to like ever have anything new. Ever. This one is pretty cute though. Guess we'll drop into Speedway and hope for the best. We're almost level 91. Nice. Slowly loading. Hopefully not too slow though. Been there, done that, and it's not very nice. We do see other people though, so that's always a good thing. And we're dropping in last. My tree does have a fruit, but we'll worry about that another match. Hello, hello, welcome in, Plantum. How are you this evening? Not much is new. Even playing Call of Duty. Oops, not paying attention. Gotta get off that bus there. We're just gonna kinda just showing some love before you get on. Nice. I do appreciate that you took the time to swing by. Ooh, we could kill people. Aww. I'm currently getting another one I could have at least ran over. Oh my gosh. Gotta get some travel in. And figure out what my next daily is gonna be to work on. Ooh, lovely driving. Yes, yes. Are you gonna be playing Fortnite, or are you gonna be playing Call of Duty? Or other? We got a llama. I always see them when I either have no weapons or like no ammo. And then I have to sit and debate if I want to waste my ammo on them or not. So, looks like we need a weapon. A weapon that we're gonna like. You'll be playing Apex? Oh, nice. I used to play Apex when it first kind of dropped on the console. I sucked at it then as much as I suck at it now. But it's a very rare occasion if I'm ever in that game. Oh my goodness, and a raid of two. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. In certain games. Yeah, Fortnite I play as a bot as well. I'm not... I have my moments where I'm not a complete idiot, but, you know. It happens. Like not being able to find the door to get out of here. Here we go. Were they being shot? I do not know. They must not have wanted to follow. Okay, so now I just need to find a wildlife. And then people. Hopefully in that order. No guarantees though, it is Fortnite. That'll come in handy. If I have the opportunity to use it before I die, right? That's the main goal to that one. Okay, let's see if we have better luck driving around trying to find a wolf or a pig. Definitely don't make it easy, do they? I think the person who picked the tree there didn't realize they could pick other people's trees. Should probably, I am a sucker for shotguns. Let's see. It is better. I'll take it. Yep. They killed me like I was supposed to kill them. They even had the animal, too. Ridiculous. We did level up, though, so that's always nice. Restore health at campfires. Doable if you're able to like blow yourself up. My dailies suck ass. Sheesh. That's pretty cute. We'll go equip that for a little bit. Like I have my own little companion pet with me. Some of the backpacks, you legitly have like a little companion. Quite adorable. I wish there was like a refresh button on the dailies, so you're able to like refresh and get something better. Destination, so we'll go ahead and drop at the tree. I still find it pretty funny how logjam is like springtime while everything else around it is winter wonderland. It doesn't really make sense, but technically, I guess nothing really makes sense in the Fortnite world. We're just slowly floating down, I guess. It'll be a weapon that I can't stand to. Okay. It was a little concerning there. I always get stuck with like DMRs or shit like that. Anything with a scope, I'm usually not so happy about. Okay, I want to say there's usually some wolves down the road here. But since I actually need, right? I ain't gonna be able to find them again. Isn't that how most games are, though? When you're working on something or you need something, you're not able to find it. And then the second that you no longer need it, they're like everywhere. Enterish. So yeah, it's basically on the hunt for an animal and people. And hopefully in that order. Okay, we got some wolves here. Oh, come on. Don't run for me. I'm trying to get away from the pack. Okay, now to hopefully deal 200 damage here. Oh, I thought that was a person. These NPCs, I'm telling ya. Some of them don't even like glitch out like that, so you literally think they're a person. Or like the ones that drive around in the vehicles. Those ones are always kind of funny to come across. It has to be to an opponent and not just damage otherwise. Ragnar, welcome in. How are you today? I think by the time we find anyone, our wolf is gonna be like tired and useless. I am doing well, thank you. Gonna hide in a bush here. I'm just currently putting, looking for an opponent. With no luck whatsoever. We might have to switch out our and we're putting. Hopefully we can make it over there and get some damage. Kidding me? Oh, that jackass. They sure do stalk you, don't they? Someone. I only need 200 damage. It's so bad. And that freaking wolf followed. Oh my gosh, that wolf is not helping. Like my aim. Okay, I think we got that though. That wolf's still coming at us here, so let's take care of that. We're gonna probably get shot at and killed here. I wonder. This may be a suicide. This is gonna probably end badly for me. Actually, since it's the storm, maybe that'll work. We gotta do at least 50 health here. Oh my goodness, that could have sucked. Then I believe that'll be our last daily. And then we can actually get into some more action. Wait, come back. I want to be your friend. Aw, that's no fair, cheater. Oh, someone just crashed. This is where I meet my ends, yep. Ooh, mythical. Awesome. Go ahead and switch up our character here. Okay, now this is where I pretend I know what I'm doing, right? And get first place. Yeah? Guess we'll head for a tree. along with everyone else that is working on the weekly mission to kill Darth Vader. I do wonder, like, was it last season that had all the Star Wars stuff in the shop? For those who bought Darth Vader, did you guys ask for a refund since it's in this season? Or did you guys get screwed? Okay, hopefully it's something that I'll actually utilize. And of course, it is not. I'm telling ya, not everyone likes the DMRs. Like, that just sucks. Sounds like that's nearby. Yep, someone's playing with a buzz gun, I think. Our handy dandy little firework gun here that isn't gonna do any damage whatsoever. I think it just highlights those that are around us. I could be wrong. Oh my gosh, all these guns with scopes. Oh wow, really? Sheesh. Lameness. Now that everyone knows my location, right? Yep, I was gonna say, that did look like a person. Oh my gosh. I think semis in the dirt, even with off-road tires, are still lame. still have like no weapons. Oh my gosh. It's a good match, yeah. At least no one's trying to kill me yet. The semi that I was driving over to begin with. Why did I catch myself on fire? That's what I'd get, right? I seriously think we've only come across one person this entire time, and they were in the ball. I may have seen movement. I'm just gonna assume it's a good thing that we haven't come across people. Good thing, but kind of a boring thing. We found someone! They want to be my friend! Now we're on the hunt again. Oh my goodness. Chance it or not. Yep. So they start shit and run. So they're gonna be a runner, huh? Oh no, the reload! Oh, figures. If they ain't just killing you to kill you, it's the reload that gets you. Oh my goodness. Fly across the country, I finished the show and I've been I got me a milli, I did it legitly, I'm still with the I'm a hot. I always thought it'd be pointless to have the weapons at this section, because it's not like you can actually do damage to anyone. Not a direct hot drop, but we'll see. It won't be long before I'm probably offed. See if we can steal anything off of this person's tree. It ain't gonna be the best, but it'll work, right? And then we can get up in here and oh, he's a jumper and a runner. Really? What a loser. That person pissed off the NPCs. Better them than I, not gonna lie. That'd be my oh shit, I guess. Oh, don't run away. Come back and die with dignity. Come at me, bro! Miss me. Oh, that actually kind of helped me, but not really. If I could have been a bit closer, are they just gonna like stay in there? There we go. Ew, yeah, that didn't help me at all. Now that I'm like half dead, right? Yep. Go figures, fuckers. I wish there was a way to like actually do damage to them when you jump into the vehicle with them instead of just to the vehicle. I think that'd be pretty nifty if you ask me. I didn't think I had that Pokemon. We do another hot drop and see how far we can survive. It's not really one for the bugle area. Chest on this rooftop, but there is not. Nor is there a gun. Ooh, oh my gosh. I thought that was just about to bite me in the ass. That definitely would have been hilarious. That would have sucked, though. Actually, surprise. Ran into anyone yet? There's someone there that we just started on fire. You're welcome. Not gonna lie, I do like the... Oh, well. That was kind of a backfire. Or maybe it wasn't. Look at all the people. Okay. Got it? Anything good? I think that's what I have. Yep. Nice. It's always great when it works out for me. Doesn't always work out, but when it does, I love it. I don't get it. They opened the chest, but they didn't grab the ammo. I guess we can go ahead and start heading inwards, I guess, even though we are in the circle. Oh, I seen him. I was just about to hit the gas and run him over till I seen him glitch. I might want to pick another one of those up. Those do seem pretty nice. It's when you want to burn people alive, I guess. to 3 kills though. That's not bad at all. I like those upgrades. Ah, we got a player there. Had a player, they ran. Ooh, I was just about to shoot them. Smokey, welcome in. How are you today? How is your fourth going so far? I am doing well, thank you. That is good. Are you guys gonna be watching the fireworks? Better question is, are you guys gonna be having fireworks? Because I know it's dependent on weather in some places, they probably aren't. Is it illegal there? Really? They don't like do the big ones? That's crazy. He's gonna stay hidden in the bush. No, he took off. There he is. Good thing he's bad aim, he probably could have killed me right there. Sweet, we like the easy ones. No fire within 30 minutes, yikes. If they do fireworks here, I should be able to see him from my apartment balcony. That's if I watch him. It's just me. He just came in like a wrecking ball and then left. They only had one more wall to knock. Let's see, they're gonna. Yep. Ooh, they must have a better weapon than I do. Yeah. Let's see. No. Damn. Just better aim, I guess. I don't know. The way I was taking damage pretty quick, I was thinking they had a legendary. We're almost level 92. I think we just had that display screen last time we loaded in. I'm thinking either tilted, reality, or greasy. Get like really hot drop and hope for the best. I'm thinking maybe I was better off grabbing the revolver up there. I'd at least have something. Okay. Into Greasy over here. There's a person there. And they will more than likely have a weapon. Stuck in the tub. This is where I meet my end. Yep. 89! Da da da. Could have been worse. Totally could have been worse. I could have like dropped and like instantly got killed at like 100. And been like the first one out. Okay, I guess I'll head over to the tree and weed it and whatnot that I need to do to get better weapons later on. Lots of people got crowned this round. Not a hot drop, since we were doing so wonderful at them, right? I always wish we could like come in closer, like you can in Call of Duty. I know in Team Rumble, I want to say is what it is, where it's 16 versus 16. You're able to do that. All the gold bars that are useless to us because I max out on everything. And we're inside the circle, so that's nice. Running about, no. And I didn't blow myself up like I always do at the gas stations when I back out. Which, yeah, about 80% of the time I do blow up myself. It's quite humorous. Or my teammates. These wolves, I'm telling ya. It's always nice when they like run to me and then just stand there. I'll claim it. Oh my gosh. They're gonna make me waste my ammo. Yep. It's like, which do I want to keep and which ones do I not? I guess I'll go ahead and pick those up. Okay. Still in the circle, so no need to do anything. I guess we can go and see if we can find our bounty. It's always a hit and miss. I'm not the best at hunting them down. Be still! Die quicker! See if they're hanging out on top up here. They can also be like down in the mines. I always get a little like turned around down there. And like when you have the storm coming, I always kind of like get stressed out, like I'm gonna get stuck down there and die. Okay, well they just moved. So they're moving in. Does this mean they have to be coming my way? That would be nice. I wonder if that's them there. I'm too far away to get them. Oh, come on. Let's not play ring around the rosy team. Stay still and die. It's really, really easy to do. I do it all the time, man. to the shotgun. And that still wasn't the bounty. Just ridiculous. And then I saw someone. I think it was just my backpack, though. Maybe that's our bounty there? Oh, my lovely aim. I haven't even hit them once. Yep. Even though doing the bounty seemed kind of pointless since I don't have, I think we already got Kyle. Room for like, does that make me drop something? No, okay. Gold bars anymore? Oh, I think they've seen me. There we go. I'm debating. Maybe I should go check that out and see if there is anything to upgrade. Since I am just right here. Nope. That is, there we go. I was hoping for a legendary upgrade. I guess they all can't be winners, right? Fell. And last and final shot. We are up to 7 kills so far. Oh, I'm in spray. I will more than likely lose that, but I'ma take it. Let's see if I can get a heal in before someone comes up on me. Hearts. Steal like 4 others. Lurking while you play some Apex. Awesome. I appreciate the lurk. Oh, we got someone in a baller vehicle. They're coming up to get me. Yikes. Yep. I'm a one-hit wonder. That wouldn't have been so bad if... if I didn't lose my med spray. He must already have, okay, I was gonna say, if he didn't already have a crown. You're welcome. No. Get that claimed. Don't think that's enough to get anything. Oh well. Free V-Bucks is always nice. Awesome. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it there. They're starting to set off fireworks and my little man is starting to get kind of a little spazzy. So, as always, be happy, be kind, and thanks for watching.